Let's play some Brogue. A flail, my favorite weapon. I think the way to get into here is to shatter. Yes. Clever little puzzle, but I figured it out. I'll grab this wand of empowerment. Empower this monkey. Drop that. Pick up a... Pick up a splint nail. Not cursed. That's good. Go down a floor, empowered monkey. Hello, second monkey. I'm doing a little bit of monkeying around this rogue. Let's run through. Hopefully when that bloat exploded by the water, it took some eels with it. So we'll see on the next floor if there's an eel just helplessly laying on the ground. It's a bit sad. Oh my god, I forgot this right here. This monkey thinks he can steal my darts. Oh god, run! Run! Better be something here. Nothing! Except for an eel. The eel defeated my monkey. Damn eel. That monkey had promise, I tell you. Both of these scale males are cursed. And this scroll is cursed, so I will call it cursed. Alright, let's get the hell out of here, monkey. Enchant. Do some serious enchanting. Also enchant my flail. There we go. Thank you, monkey. I want that. There we are. Splint nail. Flail. That's this enemy running down the hallways of the dungeon, swinging my flail. Ooh, a runic mace. Also cool, not as cool as a flail. Ooh, a good runic chainmail. Wow. Definitely wear that, for the time being at least. A war axe. Too many weapons. Remove. Remove. Yes. I love this song. Damn, monkey, you gotta watch out. I guess it's my fault for not searching the ground first. I'm at a loss because I don't know if I want to enchant my mace or my flail. Let's see what the runic is on the mace. Because it could be an amazing runic. Fuck. Intense battle between these goblos. My monkey's gonna learn something. He can cast protection on me. Awesome. Wow. 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 I am psyched. Ah, Mace of Confusion. I got some enchanting scrolls, so I think I might have to enchant my mace. What's my Naga doing? Wow. I'm got some stacked allies. Go ahead and enchant my monkey was weakened too by that centipede. Gotta be careful with those traps. just really wicked having this Dar priestess keep. Wonder if I can go toe-to-toe with this ogre. I'm gonna throw a whip at him. Missed him. Wow. That was amazing. Okay. What I want to know is who had the Dar priestess and the Naga captive. Feel weak with hunger. Wow. Troll nearly killed my monkey. There we go. Plus 5 splint mail. Wow. So that is better than a chainmail of absorption. Even if I'm not absorbing anything. Wow. Nice telepathic bond. Go and go ahead and not grab that. Oh my god. Run! A cursed scroll. I don't want that. And an ogre ally. Turquoise potion. Down to depth 9. Wow, Dark Priestess really is a great... a mauve potion. Didn't answer any of my questions. Double back, everyone. Come on. Get out of the caustic gas. Wow, I don't think I really need to worry about my allies too much. I didn't even need to take off my armor. Desperately need a detect magic. I'm gonna go ahead and toss this. I got three of these potions. I'm just gonna toss one. Descent, perfect. It's better to know what they do. Okay, on the depth 10. I'm gonna drop that for now. Obsidian ring. Way too many potions. Finally, a telepathic bond with my ogre. stupid monkey. Hungry for mango. Great. Wow, I've never been this fortunate in a game before. Downwards we go. No MD. I believe Nagas attack like war axes, which is amazing. And my monkey really just goes full force into fighting creatures. What can he do? He can cast protection. Okay. Wish I could get a wand of plenty and I would use it on my Dar Priestess. Fire immunity, okay, that's what that was. I don't like guessing potions, it's just scary. Let's try this one. Confused. Oh my god, everyone's attacking each other! Oh my god, my Dar Blade Master died. And that's why you don't test potions. Wow. So, this level is going to be even harder because we don't have a Dar Priestess on our side. Well, we do have some cool new allies. Run, run, run. Oh no, is my Dark Blade Master gonna get killed by those jellies? Too good to be true. Well, you know, I still have these guys. Been through a lot of allies this game. And there's a Dark Blade Master wandering. Still very happy with my allies. I am not ungrateful. Salamander. I wonder what that wand was, but I made the salamander die. Negate, maybe? Yes, it must have been negate. Wow, that was very scary. I don't want this broadsword. Scared of it. Yeah, marble statue probably has. Oh my god, run! Fuck me! Wait until this Dark Blade Master walks right into my trap. There you go. Another broadsword. A warhammer. Wow, the warhammer is not very good compared to my mace. My ogre burns to death, and I plunge through a hole in the ground. My naga and my troll came with me. My naga burned to death. Wow. And centaurs. Let's discord these guys. Thank you. how the mighty have fallen. Finally. Go up and finish this level we never finished. Wow.
Wow.
Finally. All right. Me and my troll. Okay, let's enchant my armor. And my mace again. Okay. Times were so much easier when I had all my allies together. Fuck. Those sentinels are crazy. Okay. Depth 15. A pixie. Could I have so much rations of food? Last time I got down this far, I died of starvation. What was that? Mmm. There we go. Is that the only way to really kill a bloat if you don't have anything to throw at it? Hopefully that killed the centaur as well. Aha! You stupid centaur! There we go. Aha! That was worth it. More centaurs? Fuck. Centaurs are so annoying. Put them in a hole. Okay, depth 16. Well, no. I threw my troll down the hole. Now he lives in a troll hole. Though, you know what? He's a pretty resilient troll. I think he might come back for me. You know, I'll be very upset if he doesn't, but I understand. I fucked him over. I didn't take in... I didn't take in account of how wide it would have been there. Well. So I'm on my own. You know, I've been with my allies this whole time. It's been a breeze. And now I'm on this depth with no one. Look at this. Actually, I believe I can hit. Yeah, you can hit you can hit around the corner with a flail. Thank you. Well, no more potions of descent. I didn't want to have to take on all those ogres alone, though. Because that ogre shaman would have just summoned more. Ogre Juggernaut? Oh my god. Wow, that flail was amazing. Probably could have taken him on with my Mace of Confusion, but... Sweet, sweet bloodwort spores. Oh my god, a Kraken? Yes. I believe the only way to get away from a Kraken is to levitate away, because they are very, very strong. Wow. Hovering over a pool of blood, that troll just exploded. Okay, gonna identify caustic gas potion. Good thing. My troll! He's being attacked by centaurs. I have to help him. Oh, I'm so glad to see him. Oh no. The fury defeated my troll. Fuck. Didn't I just get an identify? Oh, I thought I got an identify scroll. Okay, I'm gonna use my patented flail technique. Bastards. Oh my god. And I died. Thanks for watching. Oops, second high score. Look at that. Killed by a Darblade Master on depth 18. Same way I died on my third high score.